easy day.
I feel good.
I look good.
When I feel good, I have to take advantage of it because I don't feel that good often. So, with that being said, I have a lot to get done today. Usually I know everything. I know everything that's going on in here. Everything that's going on in here. But I don't know. So yeah, I don't know. I'm not depressed. When I live life, I don't think. Not in a stupid way. I just like, nothing feels real. You know, when I'm at school, when I'm working out, when I'm doing homework, driving. I don't actually have like emotions unless I'm like really, really sad. But usually this is about to sound depressing. Even though it's not. You know how most people fake their emotions or like their happiness or like their energy, you know, their optimistic personality? I'd say like 90, maybe like 85% of the time it's fake. I think I do it so well that I convince myself. And so I don't actually have real thoughts when I'm living life. Like when I'm out doing stuff, I don't actually think. But when I'm not doing things, you know, I'm just in my room, it's night, about to go to bed, watching a TV show, I start thinking. And then I come up with all these conclusions. I just think, I have thoughts. You know, the next day when I'm living life again, it's like a blank slate. Each day it like refreshes, it like restarts. About to go prom dress shopping. Prom is in a little less than a month, so I still have time, but I have to go early because people are already buying their stuff and I don't want to wear like a leftover dress. So I'm prom dress shopping today, which hopefully goes well. Today I felt greasy, hair was a little greasy, I didn't feel good at all. Got home, took a shower, blow dried my hair so it's nice and clean and soft, did my makeup. Kind of dress shopping can either be really fun or not fun at all whatsoever. You can either feel so good, so confident and love all the dresses you're wearing, or hate your body so much. We'll see what type of day it is. It was a good day. No complaints. Nothing went wrong. It was a good day because nothing went wrong. I guess it was fun. Some of my classes were fun. Chemistry was fun. History was fun. My classes were fun. That's like, I'm just so tired. This summer was probably the best time of my life just because I had everyone I loved around me. I would do something every single day and I still do, but I don't get the same feeling. And I'm not chasing that feeling. I'm not pursuing it. I just don't know why it's gone. I mean, I probably know why it's gone. It's probably because like my dad died and blah, blah, blah. I don't know. I just don't know anything. I used to know everything back in my day. Back in the day, I knew every single thing in existence ever. But now I just don't. I just like, I don't care enough to know. Not in like an edgy teenager way. It's just, I don't know. I didn't realize this before, but I realize it now. Every single thing can change tonight. Every single thing in your life, every single thing that makes you comfortable in your life can go in 2 seconds. So I know that now. And now I'm just here, you know? I make these videos for myself. I would say people just watch them, but like they don't really. So ever since I was little, I became afraid of forgetting everything about my life, who's in my life, the interactions I've had, you know, just like the little things. I've always felt like at some point I'm gonna forget most of them. What I've been doing for a couple of years is doing every single thing possible to not forget those things. My journal, pictures, videos, voice memos, notes, writing, poetry, painting, it all ties into that. And I don't know why I do it, I just do it. I don't know why I'm making this video, I'm just making it for myself. Maybe people will watch it. I know I'll be watching it in 2 years if, I don't know. Maybe I'll like live in Canada, who knows, I don't know. You don't know, no one knows. Okay, start vlogging.
What's up?
Hey, you can block, bud.
Nope.
Oh, look.
There's Mason. Let's pause it.
Also, you never ended it. You're still recording, by the way.
I'll just wait until I say something spontaneous. I'm waiting for something funny. There'll be a really funny one coming.
Ah, it's not coming. It's not coming.
It's okay. No, I believe.
Yeah, the funny thing just isn't.
Just think of something.
Nope, not coming.
That one TikTok was funny about Uranus, Missouri.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Uranus, Missouri? Huh? I guess when you're going through Uranus, Missouri, the only thing that it's famous for is the fudge factory. And so there's signs on the street.
Wait.
No, so the sign says the best fudge comes from Uranus. So that's kind of a funny one. Mommy showed me that one. And then he said after he was done buying fudge, then they said, thank you for picking Uranus.
I feel like some people might have laughed at that.